we got, they're gonna fall in love, I think, after this hour, because we fell in love, didn't we,
Kevin? You know, I've been here a few times, but it's been a long time. My first reaction was, I'm so glad it hasn't changed much.
Yeah.
You know, sometimes you're disappointed when you go back to a place that you have magical memories of. But in a little bit, we're gonna see this tour that I took. Michael Douglas is from New York yesterday.
Wait, I'm sorry, wait.
Shall we live in that moment for just a moment more?
She went with Michael Douglas.
For 6 hours?
Okay, now I have to say, I was very jealous.
I was, because you know,
so at the very
age
end,
has its privileges. Well,
at the very end, they swung by the hotel and scooped me up on a boat.
And we surprised.
I couldn't believe what was happening. We sat with this adorable man, and he's going to take Cap a little bit on this incredible tour.
He is like a fine wine.
Yes.
He's fermenting beautifully. but listen, this is the place to be for adventure. It's a very, very big time right here. This is the Bermuda Harbor right behind us. Isn't it beautiful? And we have some take pieces you're going to see in the next couple of days.
Everyone talks about
Jenna Bush. And
yeah.
First of all, we want to thank some people, so we don't forget.
We have a lot of people to thank for this,
yes,
all right?
Yes, we do.
So, first of all, we would like to thank
the Bermuda
Tourism Bureau.
Yes, that's the one. And this beautiful Hamilton Princess and Beach Club in the capital city here of Hamilton.
By the way, you guys,
it's the Tourism Authority.
Yes, this hotel is exquisite. We just have to say.
And we'd like to thank JetBlue for the very nice and very quick 90-minute flight here.
Can I tell you what happened? You take off, you buckle up, you sit down for a second.
You're barely up.
They go, please prepare for landing. And you go, oh my gosh, like what happened?
And yet it's such a world apart.
I know.
Look at this boat. Look what's just happening.
Beautiful boats are just going by because you know why? What's happening here?
Well, it's the America's Cup. It starts next week, March. I think May.
Yeah.
We're very late if it was in March. It starts next Friday.
Yeah.
Yeah. May 26th.
The United States is the reigning champion of the America's Cup. And if you look around, you see a lot of people in t-shirts and in things. And this is a huge event here. Oracle Team USA are the reigning champions.
They're the reigning champs and they're going to defend it like crazy.
That's what we've heard.
Yes.
All right.
Yes.
So congratulations to all of our folks.
Yeah.
Now, we have wine today, but we don't feel like this is the right drink.
No, it seems like we're just not paying homage. So
we put it off the drinks you guys have here, and there's one called the Dark and Stormy.
There it is.
Oh! Thank
put
you.
That out of the way, yeah.
Well, yeah. Are you Stefan?
I am Stefan.
Stefan is an owner and mixologist of the Twisted Spoon Cocktail Company.
How you doing there,
I'm
baby?
I'm good. How are you ladies doing? So the Bermuda Beach in Bermuda.
You don't like to be called a bartender. You're a mixologist, baby.
You know, bartenders in Bermuda, everybody that can make a dark stormy or a swizzle, you know, they consider themselves the best. But what we do at Twisted Spoon is we use local fresh ingredients, even wildly foraged ingredients, and we mix them together.
Oh, forage!
As a mixologist.
Forage!
Tell us about this. What's
so
in this
we mix
guy?
This.
So
that,
yeah, you got
to mix
it. You're doing it right. So the dark and stormy is dark rum and ginger beer. So
it's
a lime optional. Lime optional. These are extra dark for you ladies, by the way. I know. I've seen the show.
Wow.
It's really nice, right?
Really
it's really
good.
Nice. So you gotta have a dark and stormy when you come to Bermuda. It's one of the things to cross off of.
Will you help us with something?
Please.
There's lingo.
There is lingo.
Not quite understanding.
And you don't understand at all.
So we're going to start at the top. I got a few for you. In Bermuda, we don't call Bermuda as Bermudians Bermuda all the time. We either refer to it as D-Rock or
D-Rock.
The Rock.
Right.
You gotta say it fast, The Rock. Yeah, there you go. Or we call it Bernie, or I think is the more general term.
Bermie.
Even though Bermie is pretty simple.
Okay, what else?
Then you also have, when you see one of your friends, you can say, Wah.
What?
Wah.
It sounds like if you have so many dark and stormies, you can't remember.
I know. Well,
so
So, for example, your best friends, you guys are really close.
Yes, but I'm not her favorite.
Okay, well then, you would be ace girls.
I'm third. I'm
never could be ace girls. So that's your best friend, basically.
All right.
Okay. And then we also have Grease, which is one of the ones that is right here in front of you.
What?
grease. When you say I'm going to go have a big grease, it means I'm going to have this amazing meal, which is what you guys have in front of
breakfast.
You.
Oh, this like is the Bermudian potatoes.
Breakfast. That's right.
How many of you have had one since you've been here?
Okay, so tell us, just give us a little 411. What
it's cod, right?
So it's codfish, salted codfish, boiled potatoes. You got to have the avocado.
What's the
sauce?
You
got tomato sauce. It's tomato sauce in there. And a hard-boiled egg with a nice pan to finish it off.
All at the same time?
And basically, you want to mash it all up. You got to mash it up, as they say. Mash it up.
A little sweet, a little salty together.
Exactly. And you always go perfect with the dark and stormy. Right? I mean, it's a breakfast fruit, but...
That makes you forget that you're eating all these weird things at the same time.
Exactly.
You know, you get this, these beautiful flowers?
Who's that?
Mr. Peter. From right here, we own this gorgeous place.
Beautiful.
The flowers here, you guys, especially this time of year.
Absolutely beautiful.
And the most fragrant I think I've ever. What a whiff,
Evan. We want to thank you.
Oh, thank you, ladies.
I'm not giving them to you.
Oh, I thought you were.